Ready for the second show? All right. How many people were at the first show? Got a surprise for you. This one's entirely different. Only one thing remains the same, and that's the cast of characters, including don't throw stuff on the stage. It's very rude. Ike Willis on guitar and vocals. Tommy Mars on Invisible Electrocom. Devi on guitar and vocals. Vinny Colaiuta on aromatic clothing. Arthur Barrel on bass. Bob Harris on walking funny. Ray White on sometimes his lips get tangled up. Give me some more monitors. Okay. You ready? Okay. I know you're ready. One, two.
Do you know what you are? You are what you is. You is what you am. Hey, cow, don't they am. You ain't what you're not. So see what you got. You are what you is. And that's all it is. A foolish young man from a middle class family started singing the blues, cause they thought it was manly. Now we talk like the kingfish.
Sever, I am
a baby for Sinanday. We're back down. He tells you that shit less. But it tastes just like candy. He thinks that he's got the whole thing down. From the Nivea lotion to the royal crown. Do you know what you are? You are what you is. You is what you am. Hey, cow, don't make ham. You ain't what you're not. So see what you got. You are what you is. And that's all it is. A foolish young man of an evil persuasion devoted his life to become a Caucasian. He stopped eating pork. He stopped eating greens. Traders that shrieky for some short ass jeans. He learned to play golf and he got a good score. Now he says to himself, I ain't no nigger no more. But do you know what you are? You are what you is. You is what you am. Hey cow, don't they ham. See what you got. You are what you is. And that's all it is. Who is who? And what is what? And why is this appropriate? If you don't like what you have got, drop it in the dirt and let it rise. Someone else will surely come and pick it up, cause he wants some. And then one day you'll wonder who we used to was and what to do. You'll scratch your head and look around for what you lost. Will not be found. Do you know what you are? You are what you is. You is what you am. Hey cow, don't make ham. You ain't what you're not. So see what you got. You are what you is. And that's all it is. You are what you is. Oh. And that's all it is.
Love of my life,
Nicely displayed. Well, we don't get
get excited when it crumbles and breaks. We just get on the phone and call up some flakes. They rush on over and wreck it some more. And we are so dumb, they're lining up at our door. Well, the toilet went crazy yesterday afternoon. The plumber, he says, never wash a tap load. This great information cost me half a week's pay. When the toilet blew up later on the next day. Blew up the next day.
Cried.
no, no. Don't be a naughty Eskimo. Oh, oh. I just want on your mama.
Don't go to the show. Well, I turned around and I said, ho, ho. Well, I turned around and I said, ho, ho. Well, I turned around and I said, ho, ho. And the northern lights commenced to glow.
Watch out where the huskies go, don't you eat that yellow snow. Watch out where the huskies go, don't you eat that yellow snow. Big fish to miserable horizon. Big fish to miserable horizon. Stanley calls, Stanley Heisen, you're not a bitch. Stanley calls, Stanley Heisen, you're not a bitch. Stanley calls, Stanley Heisen, you're not a bitch. Ay, ay, ay.
August is now.
Yeah.
Your ethos, your pathos, your protos, your elements, your brute alone. You're riding home. You're hopeless. Your hopelessness is closing around you. Is closing around you.
You like it. It gives you something to do in the daytime.
Hey, buddy, you need a hobby. You are tired of
moving forward.
You think of the future and secretly you feel your best. The puzzle of fiddle, which used to be little, is rising around you, rising around you.
You like it. It gives you something to do in the nighttime.
Well, you travel to bars. You travel to the Dunkin' Donuts. You also go to the pizza place. You jam on down there so you can hang out with all of the others.
Ooh,
the others.
Ooh, just like you.
Afraid of the future. The future is scary.
Yes, it sure is.
Well, the puddle is rising. It smells like the ocean. A body of water to isolate England and also New Jersey. The oil in patches all over Atlantis. Atlantis. Atlantis.
Whoa!
Atlantis.
They can really get out there.
The plankton. The krill. The giant underwater pyramid.
The squid decor.
The big old giant underwater door. The bubbles. The dome. The blue light.
The rubbers, the napkins, your portos, your pathos, your flagpole, your penis, your language, your language, your language, you're frightened, you're frightened, your language, your porthole, your flagpole, and your language, your meatloaf.
Don't let your meatloaf. Your micro nanet. Your brood. Easy beat, easy beat, easy beat.
you.
Hey, the really dancer there on all of his butt. On the floor, on the pipe, bouncing off of the wall. Hey, the people here really tearing it up. On the side, in the back, by the front of the stage. Hey, really crazy, you can take it from me. I should know, cause I go every time I'm in town. If you never try to let me straighten you out, it's the best kind of place to unfasten yourself.
Bird Club, all the way downtown.
Bird Club,
they ain't messing around. Just turn to the left and look around, because it's there somewhere. If you ain't found it, better hurry up, because the folks down there is on auto-destruct.
And so can you be too.
The fact of the matter, it's made for you. Try it on a Saturday about 4 o'clock in the morning, or even on a Monday at midnight, when there's just a few of them fabulous poodles doing a peppermint twist for real. In a black sack dress with 9-inch heels, and then a guy with a blue mohawk comes in serious leather. And all of the rest of whom for which to win, so never a partially indeterminate biochemical degradation, seek the path to the sudsy yellow nozzle of their foaming nocturnal parametric digital whole wheat interfaith geothermal terpsichorean ejectamenta.
Wow!
In serious leather, in serious chains, in serious kinds of clothing, from when they come downtown from the ruins of
Studio 54.
To twist and frug in an arrogant gesture to the best of what the 20th century has to offer.
At the
Mud Club, that's right. Al Malkin is down there right now looking for a virgin with nice breath. Maybe it's you and you don't even know it.
Hey, they're really dancing there on all of this truck. On the floor, on the fire, bouncing off of the wall. Hey, the people here are really tearing it up. On the side, in the back, by the front of the stage. Hey, really crazy, you can take it from me. I should know, cause I go every time I'm in town. If you never try to let me straighten you out, it's the best kind of place to unfasten yourself. While you work the wall, work the floor, in serious pain. So take the Bible for what it's worth, when it says that the meek shall inherit the earth. Well, I heard that some sheep has bought New Jersey last week, and you suckers ain't getting nothing.
A bum deal and you're up against the wall. Well, people, you ain't even got no kind of deal at all. Because what they do and will do in Washington, they just take care of number 5 and care when the church takes a cut. Ain't it bleak when you got so much nothing? So what do you do? Hey, eat that pork, eat that ham, laugh till you choke on Billy Graham. Moses, Aaron, and Abraham, they're all a waste of time, and it's your ass that's on the line. dozen for the hotel room. Thank you.
Done hit the fan. Bambles of my love. Oh Lord, the shit done hit the fan. The way that girl been carried on, I swear I just don't understand. You know I treat her nice and kind, the way no other lover can. Don't you know I treat her nice and kind, the way no other lover can. No lover can. You see I came home the other day and she was stuck in a soap in the bed. Check this out. I ain't worth it. I ain't the type for begging. I am not the type to plead. If she don't change those evil ways, I'm gonna make her bleed. She can scream and she can holler. Bang her head all along the wall. If she don't give me what I want, she gonna have no head at all. Oh no, I said she couldn't rise at all. Bambles of my love. Yeah, she fooled around too long. I am mad and getting me die. Cause I am here and she is gone. Yeah. And the reason you have not seen her, yeah, she is underneath the law. I tell you she's underneath the law. I'm gonna make her bleed. She can scream and she can holler. Bang her head all along the wall. If she do not give me what I want, she gonna have no head at all. Bamboozle my love. I say she fooled around too long. Bamboozle my love. Too long. Fooled around too long.
Thank you. This is a song about people who pretend to kill themselves. And I all know the kind of person that pretends to kill his or herself. They always call you up at 5 o'clock in the morning and tell you how many pills they took or what they shot or whatever they did. And they just want some attention, you know what I mean? My advice to these people is get it over with and don't wake people up in the middle of the night and pretend like you're going to kill yourself. You want to die? Go ahead and die, goddammit. Right? You say there ain't no use in living. It's all a waste of time. And you want to throw your life away. More people, that's just fine. Go ahead on and get it over with then. Find you a bridge and take a jump. Just make sure you do it right the first time. Cause nothing's worse than a suicide jump. You say there ain't no light a shining through the bushes up ahead. And we're all gonna be so sorry when we find out you are dead. Go ahead on and get it over with then. Find you a bridge and take a jump. Make sure you do it right the first time. Cause nothing's worse than a suicide jump. Maybe you're scared of jumping and poison makes you sick. But you want a little attention, but you need it pretty quick. Don't want to mess your face up, or we won't know if it's you. All there's just so much to worry about. Now what is it gonna do? Go ahead on and get it over with it. Find you a bridge and take a jump.
All the way down on the water.
Just make sure you do it right the first time. Cause nothing's worse than a suicide jump.
All right.
Makes you sing, but you want a little attention, and you need it pretty quick.
Don't wanna mess your face up, or we won't know if it's you. Or there's just so much to worry about, and what you gonna do? Going on to get over with it. Going on to get over with it. Going on to get over with it.
Going on to get it over with it.
Going on to get it over with it.
Going on to
get it over with it.
Going on to get it over with it.
Going on to get it over with it. You're on the bridge, scared to leap, but a girl walks over to take a peek. She says,
don't do it!
But would you know, the girl's got a head like a buffalo, with a little red hair all over the top, and the breath would make the traffic stop. She says, I love you, but first let's eat. And all you can say as you run down the street is, Jumbo, go away. Yeah. Jumbo, go away. Yeah. Jumbo, go away. Yeah. Jumbo, leave me alone. Get your head off my bone.
Took a chance
on Jumbo's love.
On Jumbo's love.
If only
only she would
If only she would
Gave you the shove
Gave you the shove
That might have sent you
Might have sent you
On your way
On your way
But it's too late now
It's too late now
You got a letter today
You got a letter today
Well, life and love has left you shafted
And on top of that
You just got drafted
Hey, you'll love it
You just got drafted
It's a way of life
You just got drafted
Even your sister
You just got drafted
Oh, let's jam We'll be right back.
took a chance.
You took a chance
on Jumbo's love.
On Jumbo's love.
If only she would have.
If only she would have
gave you the shove.
Gave you the shove.
It might have sent it you.
Might have sent it you
on your way.
On your way.
But it's too late now.
It's too late now.
You got a letter today.
You got a letter today.
The life and love has left you shouting. And on top of that, you just got drafted. You just got drafted. You just got drafted. You just got.
This is registered mail, buddy. You're gonna have to sign for this. Come on out, I know you don't know. John, you're a fucking communist.
I don't wanna get drafted. I don't wanna go. I don't wanna get drafted. I don't wanna get drafted. I don't wanna go. I don't wanna get drafted.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Roller skates and disco is a lot of fun. I'm too young and stupid to operate a gun.
I don't wanna get trapped in.
No, no.
I don't wanna get trapped in.
No way, way.
I don't wanna get trapped in.
Where's the pants?
I don't wanna get trapped in.
My sister don't wanna get trapped in.
She don't wanna go.
My sister don't wanna get trapped in. My sister don't wanna get trapped in. She don't wanna go. My sister don't wanna get trapped in.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Walls are really ugly, they're dirty and they're cold. I don't want nobody to shoot her in the foxhole.
I don't wanna get trapped in.
No, no, no.
I don't wanna get trapped in.
This isn't any fun.
I don't wanna get trapped in.
Forget it.
Walls are really ugly, they're dirty and they're cold. I don't want nobody to shoot her in the firehole.
Tommy, Steve, Vinny, Arthur, Bob, Ray, thanks for coming to the show. Good night. Thank you. Happy birthday, JB. All right, relax, relax.
It wasn't very large. There was just enough room to cram the drums in the horn roll by the Dodge. It was a 54 with a mashed up door and a cheesy little lamp. With a sign on the front saying "Vendor the Jam" and a second-hand guitar. It was a Stratocaster with a whammy bar. Joel's garage,
Mama was screaming, his dad was mad. We was playing the same old song in the afternoon, and sometimes we would play it all night long. It was all we knew, and easy too, so we wouldn't get it wrong, even if you played it on the saxophone. Talk about keeping the band together, and we figured that we should. Cause about this time, we was getting the eye from the girls in the neighborhood. They'd all come over and dance around like,
I like the drums, I like the bass, I like the one with the scar on the face.
Picked out a stupid name, had some cars printed up for a couple of bucks. We was on our way to Maine. Got matching suits, Beetle boots, and a sign on the back of the car. And we was ready to work in a cocoa bar.
1, 2, 3, 4, let's see if you got some more.
Well, seemed like a song. We got up and danced and made a lot of noise, and it wasn't for very long. The time of a company, we can't think, so we all had things spent. Signed on the line for a real good time, but it didn't tell us when. These good times would be something that was really happening. So the band broke up, and it looks like, ooh, we will never play again. Guess you only get one chance in life to play a song that goes like,
don't know much about dance, that's why I got this song. One of my legs is shorter than the other, and both my feet's too long. Close not right along with them, got no natural rhythm. And I go dancing every night, hope one day I might get it right. I'm a
dancing boo, dancing boo, dancing boo, dancing boo.
Hear that beat, I jump out of my seat, but I can't compete. I'm a
dancing boo.
Folks all dressed up like they're fit to kill. Walk on in and see them there, gonna give them all a thrill. When they see me coming, they all step aside. It's while I commit my social suicide. I'm a
dancing boo, dancing boo, dancing boo, dancing boo.
It goes on, but I'm so run. The beat goes on, but I'm so wrong. Oh, but I'm so wrong. The beat goes on, but I'm so wrong. The beat goes on, but I'm so wrong. The beat goes on, but I'm so wrong. I'm totally wrong, but I'm a
dancing boo.
I'm totally wrong, but I'm a
dancing boo.
Yowza, yowza,
yowza. Got it all together now. With my very own disco clothes, hey, my shirt's half open to show you my chain and the spoon for up my nose.
I am really something, that's what you probably say.
So smoke a little smoke and drink a little drink while I dance the night away.
Dancing boo, dancing boo.
Say, darling, can I buy you a drink? What's a girl like you doing in a place like Pittsburgh? Do you come here often? Wait a minute, I've got it. You're an Italian. What, you're Jewish? Love your nails. You must be a Libra. Your place or mine? Your place? Oh, well. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a great opportunity for me to try something new here. We got this song we were working on this afternoon, and I thought we might try and do it. You know, it's not perfect yet, but let's see what happens. The name of this song is Heavy Duty Judy. Ladies and gentlemen, this is definitely going to be the last number. But I'm sure you'll enjoy it. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, the tragic true story of Michael Kenyon, the Illinois Enema Bandit.
Thank you.
the police will say you're under arrest. And then the judge would have him for a special guest. The DA will order a secret test. Stuff his pudgy little thumb in the side of his vest. Then they'll put out a call, yoo-hoo, for the jury folks. And then the judge would say,
no room for jokes.
They'll drag in the bandit for all to see, saying,
don't nobody have no sympathy.
I put soapy water in the first degree. And then the bandit might say,
why's everybody looking at me?
Did you call dispensary? Well, did you call this kind of misery? Well, did you call dispensary? One girl shout,
let the feet go free.
Bandit, are you guilty? Tell me, what's your plea? Another girl shout, bandit, are you guilty? Tell me, did you do these deeds? You know what he said?
It must be just what they all need. It must be just what they all need. It must be just what they all need. It must be just what they all need.